My name is James Riddle, and today I will be reading you from the chapter of Luke, chapter 18, verses 18 through 30. A certain ruler asked him, "Good teacher, what must I do to inherit eternal life?" "Why do you call me good?" Jesus answered. "No one is good except God alone. You know the commandments. You shall not commit adultery, you shall not murder, you shall not steal, you shall not give false testimony, and honor your father and mother. All these I have kept since I was a boy," he replied. When Jesus heard this, he said to him, "You still lack one thing. Sell everything you have and give to the poor, and you will have treasure in heaven. Then come and follow me." When he heard this, he became very sad because he was very wealthy. Jesus looked at him and said, "How hard is it for the rich to enter the kingdom of God? Indeed, it is easier for a camel to go through the eye of a needle than for someone who is rich to enter the kingdom of God." Those who heard this asked, "Who then can be saved?" Jesus replied, "What is impossible with man is possible with God." Peter said to him, "We have left all we had to follow you." "Truly I tell you," Jesus said to them, "No one who has left home or wife or brothers or sisters or parents or children for the sake of the kingdom of God will fail to receive many times as much in this age as in, and in the age to come, eternal life." Thank you.